Today we're going to do an in-depth walkthrough on our 34CCX. Hey everybody, Jeff here from Unreal Performance. We're standing here on our 34CCX from Sensation Powerboats. Today we're going to do an in-depth walkthrough from our Mercury 400R motors all the way up to the windlass anchor on the front. We're also going to go over some features on this boat that sets it apart from the others in the high performance center console market. So let's talk about motor packages on the 34CCX. You can go with the twin or triple setup. This boat obviously has the triple V10 400R Mercury racing packages. The paint job on this motor package is Mitcherty Custom Paint. It's the stage 3 option from the factory. You'll see that the graphic actually flows from the motors into the custom graphic on the rest of the boat, which is a really cool feature. Every boat comes with the telescoping ladder. See these a lot in the industry now. Pulls out from the stern, pop these down, and you're swimming and coming up. There's also a handle here built into the transom of the boat. And then when you're done, you pull it up, fold it in, and now it's out of the way so you don't sacrifice any storage. Over here, we have the optional Fusion head unit on the stern. If you go down to the lake, you're sitting at a sandbar or something, roll up to the boat, want to change your station, you can do it all from here without having to get back into the boat. It's a great feature. We add it on most of our boats. A unique feature to the CCX lineup from Sensation is the pass-through. It folds up and down. It keeps people from walking all over your interior and your seats when they're getting on and off the boat. There's steps back there, and then you can walk right through. They integrate C-Deck. This is a great standard feature from Sensation. Now we're gonna do a walkthrough of the transom area of the boat. Starting with the rear seat, it has a half lounger and cushions that pull up for nice storage for your shoes, towels, and whatnot. Down here, we have a freshwater washdown tucked away and storage for longer things on both sides of the boat. In the middle, we have your bilge area. Stays dry, has your battery charger, your batteries, keeps weight down at the bottom of the boat, which is good for performance. Anything you need to store in the larger area, you have right there. Moving up to the helm seat, you have stainless steel handrails if you want to stand and ride. It's nice and smooth back here most of the time. You have an acrylic topped cooler that's plumbed. Throw your ice, throw your beverages in there. And Sensation also has an optional chiller plate, which will keep your ice cold and just run off your house battery. So that's a nice new feature they brought out last year. All of these have 4 LED lit cup holders, keeping things pretty while you're out on the bay. Next, we're gonna go through the helm area. The first feature I wanna show you is this sneaky little door for the trash receptacles. You can easily take the bin in and out from the front of this helm seat, but it's a great easy access to throw your garbage, your cans in without muddying up all of your storage compartments. Up here on the dash area, it's a nice painted black dash with our dual 8622 Garmin system, 22 inches, our Mercury Vessel View 903, our Fusion head unit, Asada steering wheel, Mercury VTS throttle, and our bow thruster. You've got your controls for your LED lights right here. Obviously, all of your buttons to turn on and off the features on your boat, and electronic battery switches, which is a really nice feature. You don't have to go down into a compartment to turn your batteries on. Again, we've got LED lit cup holders throughout the boat, and then these beautiful seats that fold down so you can sit or stand while you're riding or driving. Nice feature on the 34 is the triple seat option. They also have steps here for comfort or for shorter riders. You can put your foot up here and you can still see through the windshield. Beautiful acrylic windshield with a pass-through that lets the air roll through the boat without affecting your performance, so the wind doesn't push up on your hardtop and throw off the dynamics of the boat. That's a wrap on the dash and helm area. I think it's time to show you the cabin on the 34 CCX. Follow me. Down here in the 34 CCX cabin, it's the biggest in its class and the only with a sliding acrylic door. A lot have accordion doors in or out, which take up walkable space on either side. Mounted keys up top here. Rather than having them clutter your dash and taking away your dash space, you have mounted keys, and then on your Mercury throttle and shifter, it has a button just to fire up all your motors. Over here in the kitchenette, you have a mirror, you have a sink, and a nice little storage compartment. Pretty in black. A seat here that actually hides your head, which is an electronic pump out head. But this keeps it from feeling like a bathroom and feeling more like a cabin. There's also an option for AC and heat. It runs off of an inverter system or if you're plugged in at the well. But that way you can shut this whole thing down, lock it in tight, and either have it cooled or heated depending on your conditions. You have a nice big lounge area in here. Whether it's you and your significant other or your kids are just coming down here to take a nap or play around. We also have storage compartments in both sides, which is awesome, new feature. And you have these screened in porthole windows. So it's not gonna get stuffy, it's not gonna get too hot, not gonna get too cold, you can always close them. But what's nice is it doesn't feel like a claustrophobic cubby that you're sleeping in. It actually feels like the cabin of a boat. These pop out. You can bring them with you or you can leave them at the dock. But what this allows you to have is a bench seating area. If you say, hey, I'm never gonna sleep on this boat, pull these out, leave them. They're a standard feature, nice to have. But you can always pop them out and just have a nice horseshoe bench back here. I think it's time to move up top and show you the bow. So the first thing I want to talk about are these wind doors that protect your passengers at high speeds from wind. It's a new standard feature on the 34 CCX. It folds out easily like this. Another nice attention to detail is the fact that they're Mitcher T custom painted to match your graphic. It's always the little things on a Sensation, and it's just, you're paying for a paint job, you want to see it. Moving up here to the lounge seat, this is one of the best seats in the business and the best seat in the house on this boat. It has a little step up to their beautiful, awesome hardtop. We'll get to that later. But mounted to that hardtop is a nice LED light bar. If you ever find yourself in a situation at night where you can't see, you have an option. We're gonna work our way up to the very bow portion of the boat and go over a few features. But first, I wanna show you the Stage 2 stereo. The whole boat has JL audio throughout, but this has an additional two 10-inch subwoofers on both sides built right into the side combing. I like what they do with the side combing as well. They bring it almost all the way to the floor, so you have a lot of soft touch points on the boat. Let's move to the bow. First and foremost, you have this bench seating with an adjustable recline. Now you can sit up here locked in when you're riding. Fusion head unit in the front. That way, if you're sitting up front having a picnic, you can still control your music. You have an anchor locker here, just so you can get to all the components of your windlass anchor. And you've got recessed cup holders with your JL speakers also nestled away in there. A little more storage up front as well as under these seats. You can never have enough storage. And now finally, let's get to this super unique hardtop. As you step up here, you have a nice C-deck step and handles. Pull yourself right up. It's a light but strong fiberglass hard top. It's good for your performance of your boat, keeps the weight low. They have sea deck flooring up here. It's the best view in the house. It's one of the sunniest spots on the boat. Our customers absolutely love the fact that they can come up here. It's secure. You can hold on anywhere you are around this hardtop. And still, they like to tuck their components away so they're not just scattered all over the top of the boat. It's the most functional hardtop in the business, and it's absolutely beautiful. I think it's time to get into the performance of this boat. So this boat can cruise anywhere between 40 and 60 miles an hour, from about 4,000 RPMs to 5,500, depends on conditions, obviously. And then he can reach speeds above 80 mile an hour in the 6,000 plus RPM mark. You know, there's a lot of factors involved between the weight and the conditions on the water, but overall it's a really efficient boat and obviously a high performing boat from Sensation.